Hey guys, thanks for tuning in to UrbanForex.com. This is basically a tutorial on how you can basically load your indicators or templates into your Metatrader 4 software. Okay, so you got a template from online, like I have some over here. I have three stuff here. I have indicators and I have a template. How do we know what's what? Okay, one thing to check is if it's an EX4 at the end or MQ4 at the end. We know this is an MQ4. Anything labeled EX4 or MQ4, it means it's indicators. You want to put this aside. This is an MQ4. This, we don't know what it is. It doesn't say. The way you can check that, if you're on Windows Vista, you can go to My Computer. Once you go to My Computer, click Tools, Folder Options, and under the View tab, you will see hide extensions for known file types. You can click that, click OK, and you will now see that there is a description. Now it says .ex4. So you know this is an indicator also. These two are the indicator files. This over here says .tpl. That means it's a template file. So we're going to keep it here. This is a template, this is the indicator files. Alright, what you're gonna do is where you gotta put these. You gotta open up My Computer. Once you open up My Computer, you go to your C drive, which is your main drive. That's your Forex is gonna be installed on by default, your Metatrader software. Open that up, you go to Program Files, double click that, and you look for your broker. If your broker is FX Pro, you go to under FX Pro, it says FX Pro Metatrader. If it's Interbank FX, you go into Interbank FX, like this one right here. So let's say my broker is FX Pro Metatrader. I'm going to double click on this one. Then you'll see the folder called Experts. You want to double click the folder called Experts. Then you'll see the folder called Indicators. You want to double click Indicators. Okay, once you have that, you take your EX4 and MQ4 files, just drag and drop them in there, and it'll ask you for some security measures if you're on Vista, and there you go, it's in there right now. Now for your template file, we're gonna go back, we're gonna go outside of Experts. Now we're under our FX Pro Metatrader folder, the one we saw under Program Files. You'll see templates towards your second last folder, templates. You wanna double click that and you wanna take this file and put it in there in the templates. Pass through security, continue. Okay, now it's in there. If your Metatrader 4 is running, turn it off and return it back on. I'm gonna load up my FX Pro right now. Sorry, I have a lot of pairs. Okay, now it's on. I'm gonna check if my indicators are there. I'm gonna click insert. Sorry, it's loading up right now. Okay, I'm clicking insert. One moment, please. It's just lagging. Okay, so I click insert, click on indicators, custom, and it was called Rainbow MMA07. I see that here. Your indicator, whatever it was called, you will see it in this list right here under your custom. So, and then we'll check our templates. We're gonna right click anywhere on the chart, we'll see templates, and then we'll see that template name. Look for the name of the template that you've uploaded. Mine's was called Rainbow MMA07. I'm gonna click that and you'll see your chart has the indicators and it's loaded the way that you want it to load. So that pretty much concludes how you can install your indicators and your template files. Okay, thanks for tuning into UrbanForex.com. I hope this was helpful for you guys. Bye-bye.